Hey guys, it's Nanania, and today I'm going to be walking you through how to get the Pot of Gold achievement in Orcs Must Die 2 with a Sorceress. First, we're going to go over the traps you need. You're going to need the Spike Trap with Bleed. You're going to need the Steam Vent with Chill. You're going to need the Push Trap with Stun, the Sprayer with Slow, the Zapper with Stun, Scorcher with Burn Longer, Archers with Fire Arrows, Lightning Ring with Chill, and that's it. Some barricades. You don't have to upgrade those. So let's go over how the kill box works. First, you're going to have a spike trap on the entrance. On the side of that, you're going to have two barricades. The reason for this is the push trap on the wall. You're going to have three steam vents behind the spike trap, and then the sprayer on the opposite wall from the push. Zappers go on the ceiling, of course, and they're half a tile back from the steam vents. If you want to do this again, I would suggest putting another spike trap instead of a steam vent right there. Everything else is the same. Scorchers go here for the first kill box, there for the second. Archers are going to be back. If you can put them further back, even better. But I'm putting them in a very obtuse angle on the side of the push trap. The reason is these scorchers will flip up and block the arrows from the archers. So you want to have as clear of a shot as possible through this little gap to the kill box entrance. Okay, so now that we have our traps and our kill box set up, let's do the math really quick and figure out the potential combo. Spike plus bleed is 2. Push trap, zapper, and stun, since the stuns overlap, that's 3. Sprayer plus slow is 2. Steam vent plus lightning ring plus chill, since those overlap, is 3. Scorcher, archers, and burn is 3. And then player interaction, which gives us a potential of 13 combo points. Now, no one has seen this high yet. 12 is the maximum that we've seen. So, due to timing issues and damage needed to kill the monster, those are the variables right here that we're dealing with. I found that gnolls and ogres are usually the best monsters to try and get high combos on. So, if you're looking for them, try them on those. Now, for level, I suggest passages. That's where I'm at. I'm on nightmare mode. You can do it on war mage. I've gotten 11 times on war mage. No big deal. So if you haven't unlocked nightmare yet and you still want to do this achievement, go to passages, set up the kill box as I've done it, and profit. That's all you have to do. It may take a few tries because, like I said, the timing is kind of rough, but hug the left wall next to your push trap when you hear the gnolls coming. Try and kite the ogres through on that left wall, and you should get your pot of gold. Thanks for watching, guys, and good luck!